So this is ATTEN, what was the model number? The ST-862D model.
Yes.
Hot air rework station. Look at this. Oh my god, looks so cool. Oh my goodness, I'm really excited. I mean, this is my very first rework station ever. I chose this one because many people said it's really good. It's upside down. ATTEN, and this is the on and off switch, power cord, stand, and the attachments. So the basic model comes with those five attachments, and if you need those, the angled ones, that's make sure you choose the other model that comes with the basic ones and those extra three angled ones. I still don't know how to use it. I hope it's easy to use. So I will just grab a random board and see how it works. I think this one is for, like, ground. I'm not sure how to use it. Well, what I know for sure is I have to definitely plug it here. But I don't know what to do with this. This is the stand. I don't know, is it this side or this side? Put it this way, I guess. Then you put it like this, maybe. Oh, nice. Wow, it's so stable.
All right.
Nice.
So I read the manual a little bit, and it seems to be very easy to use. We have here three presets, like 1, 2, 3, right? So when you press on it, you have now 200 degrees at 50% airflow, and 2 is 300 degrees, 50% airflow, and 400 degrees, 50% airflow. So basically you can change the preset super easy. For example, number 1, we can make it, let's say 300 something, and airflow is, let's say, 7%, all right? And then you press and hold. Now you heard the beep. Now it's saved. So if we go to 2, it's showing us 300, 50% airflow. And then if we go to 1, now we have the 310, 7% airflow. Super easy.
All right, let's try this. Actually, this board was inside one of those anchor power banks. The power bank was completely destroyed. Let's try to remove this IC here. Before I start, this is my very first time I touch a rework station. So if I'm doing it wrong, please don't get triggered. Don't get mad at me. I'm just trying. So definitely you guys are better than me. So if you know how to use it, the temperature, which is better temperature, please let me know in the comments, and any advice will help me improve. So let's get started. So let me try this attachment. I see a lot of people use it. Go like what? Like this? That's it? Wow, this is so easy. Okay, so I'm going to try this third setting. And let's see. Okay, so let's remove this IC. Put some plugs.
Like so. Okay. Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Now it's 400 degrees, 50% airflow. Wow, apparently the solder was already melting. Oh my goodness, the capacitor just pinned off. Wow. Wow, the reason why I thought it's stubborn because usually the solder, when it starts to melt, it gets a little bit shinier, but probably this is not a lidded solder, so that's why it's not shiny. So I misunderstood. So apparently maybe 400 could be enough for a board like this. I'm not sure. Definitely you know better than me, so please let me know in the comments. Wow, I love it. Wow, that was super easy to remove. Wow, that was super easy to use. I did not expect that. I mean, I thought rework stations are too complicated to handle, but this one, it feels like it was made for noobs like me. You know, I managed to take the IC very quick, and it's super easy to use. It cools down very quickly. I mean, once you hit the button in the handle, just give it a few seconds and it turns off and it cools down and no more noise. It's so nice, so easy to use. Like, I can't recommend it enough. So I actually bought this one from AliExpress. So in case you're interested, I will leave a link in the description. So if you enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up and I will see you in the next one.